arrested 37-year-old man for a shooting that happened on Oak Hill Drive last month. Undra Harper faces multiple charges, including attempted armed robbery, aggravated assault, and shooting into a home. He's being held by Jackson police until he appears in court.